Hi, and welcome to Tuleap 12.10 Demo Part 1. Instead of a big video with many unrelated features, we dedicate a video to each feature of the release. This video will focus on the final improvement of the roadmap plugin. Let's start by having a look at the final result. How do the roadmap looks like in 12.10? So, you've got the three main features, milestone in the ribbon at the top, different type of artifact on the left, and a new way to display tasks that don't have dates. But to better understand how things assemble together, we need to take a step back. We want to have a roadmap view with user stories, so let's add a widget to do that. So it doesn't work because there are no start date or end date defined on our user stories. Let's take a random user story. As you can see, there is no date defined, but the user stories are planned for a sprint, and sprint itself has a start date and an end date. What if we could reuse that information? That's the trick of inherited timeframe. Let's go to the administration. We are going to configure a timeframe for stories. We can decide to use the time frame of another tracker, and in our case, the time frame of a sprint tracker. So let's go to the roadmap to see the result. Reload the page and ta-da, something is now displayed. I'm going to change the scale to better see the details. Here you can see that each story takes 2 weeks because my sprints last 2 weeks. That's not bad, but what if we could make it more explicit? It's another feature of the release, the timeframe ribbon. Update the widget settings and add a ribbon. The sprints now appear at the top. They are clickable, and it's clear that stories are planned for a given sprint. So, now that you've got the trick, we are going to make the full widget as we have shown at the beginning. We are going to display the epics and another tracker called events in addition to stories, and we are going to display two levels of ribbons, one for releases and one for sprints. And then you've got your agile roadmap. Epics are planned for releases, stories for sprints, and it's clear when things are going to be released. And it's done without even managing dates on activities. So, to complete this demo, I'm going to show what happens at sprint planning. Look at release 5 and its epic. Nothing can be displayed for the epic because the stories are not planned yet. So, let's go to the release 5 backlog and plan those stories. So, the two stories for sprint 17. While I'm here, I will also update the remaining effort of one of the story to show how progress can be displayed. And go back to the roadmap. And we are done. Roadmap now displays the two stories planned for the sprint 17. That was the final story for the roadmap epic. The implementation is complete, so it's now your turn to play with it. Don't forget to watch the other video of the 12.10 release.